this is a big step for you.
Yeah.
And I know you sort of alluded to this before, you didn't want to be in this business of running these places. I guess my big question is it going to be these properties and you're done, or where do you go from here?
Well, you know, I don't know exactly where we go from here. The important thing to me is getting this started and getting over the next couple of years these properties that we're restoring into the trust so that they are protected going on into the future. And then we'll see where it goes from there. If the trust over time is able to accumulate enough resources to acquire properties on its own, it will be open. It's independent.
Keep accumulating.
You know, other people can contribute buildings to it too. So,
did you have this in mind, this structure, when you started accumulating things, or was that later?
That was later. I started because of those two duplexes next to the History Center and such disrepair, and then I got thinking, you know, we're acquiring more and more. What am I going to do with these? I don't want to be, in my stage in life, I don't want to be saddled with a lot of real estate. So this unique model that Doris Duke started in Newport is perfect for this sort of thing. Well, ours is a variation of it, but it's still a good model to maintain these properties in the future.
And just so I'm clear, does it